Hello students, today we are going to start new chapter, chapter 4, multiplication. We have already learned to multiply a given number by one digit and two digit numbers. Let us recall. Multiplication is simply repeated addition. Here 25 plus 25 plus 25 plus 25 plus 25 is equal to 125 means 5 times 25. 5 multiplied by 25 is equal to 125. Here 5 and 25 are called factors and 125 is called the product. Okay. Now let's come to the properties of multiplication. First property, multiplicative property of 1. Here, when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself. Means, यदि हम किसी number में 1 multiply करते हैं, तो हमें वह same number मिलता है. For example, here 4156 multiplied by 1 is equal to 4156 and 9999 multiplied by 1 is equal to 9999. Okay. Second property, multiplicative property of 0. Here, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. Means, यदि हम किसी number में 0 multiply करते हैं, तो हमें 0 मिलता है. For example, here 427 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0 and 4279 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Okay. Third property, order property of multiplication. Here, a change in the order of the two numbers to be multiplied does not change the product. Means, यदि हम किसी दो number का order change करते हैं, फिर भी answer हमको same मिलता है. जैसे 17 multiplied by 6 is equal to 102 and 6 multiplied by 17 is also equal to 102. Means 17 multiplied by 6 is equal to 6 multiplied by 17. Okay, this is the order property of multiplication. Fourth one is grouping property of multiplication. A change in the grouping of three numbers to be multiplied does not change product. Means, यदि आपके पास कोई भी three numbers हैं, for example, 10, 7 and 6. In the first line, आपने 10 and 7 का group बनाया, then आपने 6 को multiply किया. Answer, 420. In the second line, आपने 7 and 6 का group बनाया, then आपने 10 को multiply किया, फिर भी आपको 420 ही answer मिला. This is the grouping property of multiplication. Okay. And last property, distributive property of multiplication over addition. If we have 42 multiplied by 15, we can write 42 as 40 plus 2. So, 40 plus 2 multiplied by 15 is equal to 40 multiplied by 15 plus 2 multiplied by 15. This is the distributive property of multiplication. Okay. Now, exercise 1. Question number 1, multiply. Question number A, 135 multiplied by 4. Let's start multiply. 4 5s are. 4 5s are 20. So, 0 right here and 2 carry over. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 4 right here and 1 carry over. Then 4 1s are 4 plus 1, 5. Means answer is 540. Okay. Question number B. 657 multiplied by 2. Here 2 7s are 14. So 4 right here and 1 carry over. 2 5s are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 right here and 1 carry over. 2 6 are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So, answer is 1314. Then, question number C. 3456 multiplied by 2. Here 2 6 are 12, 2 right here and 1 carry over. 2 5 are 10, 10 plus 1 11, 1 right here and 1 carry over. 2 4 are 8, 8 plus 1 9, and last 2 3 are 6. So answer is 6912. And question number D, do it by yourself. Okay, now question number 2, fill in the blanks. Question number A, 725 multiplied by 1. Here, according to the first property of multiplication, which is when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is the number itself. So here the product will be 725. Got it? Question number B, 245 multiplied by blank is equal to 0. Here, according to the second property of multiplication, that is, when a number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. So the answer will be 0. Question number C, 425 multiplied by 1375 is equal to 1375 multiplied by, yes, 425. Why? Because according to order property of multiplication, a change in the order of two numbers to be multiplied does not change the products. So 425 multiplied by 1375 is equal to 1375 multiplied by 425. What? And this question is same like that. According to the order property of multiplication, the answer will be 999. Means 999 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 1000 multiplied by 999. Now question number 4. A shopkeeper sells a pot for rupees 1335. How much will we get on selling 4 such pots? So here given cost of selling one pot is equal to rupees 1335. Therefore, cost of selling 4 pots is equal to 4 multiplied by rupees 1335. Here 4 multiplied by 5, 4 5s are 20, so 0 right here and 2 carry over. 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 2 14, 4 right here and 1 carry over. 4 3s are 12, 12 plus 1 13, 3 right here and 1 carry over. 4 1s are 4 plus 1 5, means the answer will be 5340. So we can write cost of selling 4 pots will be rupees 5340. Okay. Question number 5. A DVD cost rupees 399. What is the total cost of 25 such DVDs? Here given cost of 1 DVD is rupees 399. Therefore, cost of 25 DVDs is equal to 25 multiplied by rupees 399. So 5 multiplied by 9, 5 9s are 45, 5 right here and 4 carry over. 5 9s are 45, 45 plus 4 49, 9 right here and 4 carry over. 5 3s are 15, 15 plus 4 19, then 2. 2 9s are 18, 8 right here and 1 carry over. 2 9s are 18, 18 plus 1 19, 9 right here and 1 carry over. 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1 7. Then add 5, 9 plus 8 17, 7 right here and 1 carry over. 9 plus 9 18, 18 plus 1 19, 9 right here and 1 carry over. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Means total cost of 25 DVDs is rupees 975. Okay. Now exercise 2.
क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, 185 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 इज इक्वल टू. हियर अकॉर्डिंग टू द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन विच इज व्हेन अ नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 द प्रोडक्ट इज द नंबर इटसेल्फ. सो द आंसर विल बी 185. ओके, एंड दिस क्वेश्चन 185 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 0. हियर अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेकेंड प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन विच इज when a number is multiplied by 0 the product is 0, so the answer will be 0, means 185 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0. Okay, now in this question 928 multiplied by 175 is equal to 175 multiplied by blank. Here according to the order property of multiplication, that is a change in the order of the two numbers to be multiplied does not change the products. So the answer will be 928 multiplied by 175 is equal to 175 multiplied by 928. Okay. Now question number 3, find the product using distributive property. Question number A, 5 plus 6 multiplied by 9. According to the distributive property, 5 plus 6 multiplied by 9 will be equal to 5 multiplied by 9 plus 6 multiplied by 9. So 5 9s are 45 plus 6 9s are 54. 45 plus 54. This is 99. So answer is 99. Question number B, 11 plus 8 multiplied by 7. Again according to distributive property, 11 plus 8 multiplied by 7 will be equal to 11 multiplied by 7 plus 8 multiplied by 7. So 11 7s are 77 and 8 7s are 56. So 77 plus 56 is 133. Answer is 133. And these two questions are your homework. Okay. Now, exercise 3. Find each of the following products using expanded notation. Question number 1. 15 multiplied by 6. First we will write 15 in the expanded notation. So 15 will be 10 plus 5. Then multiplying each term separately by 6. Okay. So 10 multiplied by 6 plus 5 multiplied by 6. Here 10 6 are 60 and 5 6 are 30. So 60 plus 30 will be 90. Okay. Now next question is 9 multiplied by 515. First we will write 515 in the expanded notation. So 515 will be 500 plus 10 plus 5. Then multiplying each term separately by 9. So 9 multiplied by 500 plus 9 multiplied by 10 plus 9 multiplied by 5. Then 500 multiplied by 9 is 4500. 10 9s are 90 and 9 5s are 45. Then after adding the numbers, the answer will be 4635.